So first thing I would do is I would take my slides and import it, right? Because why make your own stuff when you already have most of your stuff most likely on Google Slides? So I'm going to grab my most recent slide on density. It'll bring in all my slides right into the Quizizz lesson. I'll grab all the ones I want. Check. That's already done. But now it's still a normal Google Slides lesson. But what makes Quizizz so good is that you can put Quizizz questions in it and some other stuff, which I'm going to show you, to make it even better. So watch. So here's my little lesson on density, but let's just say I want to incorporate a little question after this little guy, right? So I just go ahead and I would answer a new question. So add new slide. I could make up my own, but like I said, why make up your own when there's so much stuff that's already out there? It already knows its density. Let's pick, there's all different ones we could pick here. Let's pick this one. Perfect. So this question here, and this question actually goes with my question later on. And so it teleports it right into my presentation, which is pretty magical. And they're already now going to be part of my presentation. So I'd probably move this one over here after my images. And so right now I already imported my slides. I imported questions and it's been roughly 1 minute. And to make it even better, this is one of my favorite things about Quizizz lessons, is you can embed pretty much every single site. So I love FET as a science teacher. So what I would do is most likely what I would do here is I'd want to add a new slide, right? And watch. And so this is the link I love, right? It has all these amazing simulations. So I would just simply grab this link here, right? A web link, and just watch how nice this is. So I put this here, and what's gonna happen now as a student is this entire simulation is gonna be embedded right into the lesson. So there we go, boom, done. You had a timer on, that was less than 2 minutes. And so watch, here's my little mini lesson in absolutely no time without making anything brand new at all. This is my little preview. So we have density, and I go through my slides and I'd say, talk to the students, and this would all be on their screens as well as on the board. And then, you know, this is the principal density, and here's the little guy in the box, and yada yada, but let's make sure you get it. Here's a little question, boom, boom, boom. They answer their question, you check for understanding, you keep on going, right? And then you say, okay, listen, before we move on to liquids, here's a density simulation. So here we are at a student, I'm at my seat, and I'm doing this little simulation that has directions for whatever you want them to do, and they can mess around and manipulate it right here in the Quizizz itself. And then after it's done, you say, all right, we're gonna move on now to density of liquids, and so on and so forth.